Many cell movements and arrangements are driven by cell boundary tensions. These tensions are generated by actin in other contractile systems, and they tend to shorten the cell boundaries on which they act. In contrast, the forces generated by adhesions tend to elongate cell boundaries and reduce these tensions. If we could determine the strength of the edge tensions in any given cells, we might gain insight into how they move and arrange themselves. To address this need, our lab developed a force inference technique that allows the relative tensions in cells to be determined from high-resolution images or image stacks. To understand how the technique works, consider a tug of war. The forces exerted by two spring scales must be equal for the point between them to remain in equilibrium. If we add a third force, we temporarily upset the balance, and the angles between the forces adjust until balance is restored. If three tensions are in balance, their relative strengths can be inferred from the angles between them, and if one tension is known, the others can be calculated. Similar analyses can be carried out on cell edge tensions. They are, after all, governed by the same laws of physics. If we assign a unity tension to one of the edges, we can calculate the corresponding tensions in the other edges. If we then assume the tension in any given edge to be constant along its length, we can repeat the process until all the edges of interest are analyzed and a color-coded edge tension map constructed. In practice, we solve all of the equations simultaneously. Doing so allows us to calculate the error at each triple junction and estimate confidence levels for individual calculated tensions. The angles used in the calculations need to be as accurate as possible, and when cell edges are curved, angle estimates based on chordal approximations can give rise to a variety of mathematical challenges. Force inference can be extended to 3D, and when we applied it to early-stage mouse embryos, the estimated errors were less than 10%. To learn more, please check out these references or visit our website.